Gracias. Thank you. It's always a great pleasure to play here. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. It is always an honor and a pleasure to come here to play. This is such a great venue to perform in, and we are honored to be here once again. We're going to start with a Joe Henderson composition entitled Inner Urge, arranged by Mr. Ted Nash. Thank you. Dinesh. Elliot Mason. Sherman Irby. Thank you very much. This is Vincent Gardner's arrangement of Thelonious Monk's Light Blue.
Thank you.
Dan Nimmer on the piano. Walter Blandin, tenor saxophone. Vincent Gardner, arrangement. Thank you very much. This is a piece composed by guitarist Doug Womble. It's inspired by the artwork of Stuart Davis. Three sections. The whole piece is entitled Stuart Davis for the Masses, and the three sections, the first is entitled The Mellow Pad. The second is Garage Lights. The third is New York. Doug Womble. Thank you. Dan Nimmer, Sherman Irby, Marcus Printup, Vincent Gardner. Thank you very much. Now we'd like to play a piece of Duke Ellington. This is entitled The Mooch. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Chris Crenshaw. Victor Goins. Marcus Printup. Thank you very much. Thank you. This is one movement of the Victoria Suite. It's entitled Big 12. Walter Blanding. Dan Nimmer. Thank you very, very much. Now we'd like to bring out...
I love you.
I love you too, baby. Thank you. You know, that's what it's about. We'd like to bring out to sing with us. It's one of our great friends, woman that we admire and love very much, Miss Carla Cook.
Bubble,
Miss Carla Cook. Carla Cook. Joe Temperley. Carla Cook. Joe Temperley. In a mellow tone. Duke Ellington. Now we'd like to play a piece composed by Chick Corea. It's been arranged by Mr. Ali Jackson, our drummer. It's entitled Wigwam. Thank you. Ali Jackson, Kenny Rampton, Carlos Enriquez, Chris Crenshaw, Ted Nash, gracias. Gracias. Thank you. Thank you very much.